What happened? I told you two to stay close, not take unnecessary risks.
But we spotted a Mordrem prison caravan. We followed it, and it led us to this camp.
No risk, no reward. I made the call. Ersin backed me up. We thought it was worth the risk. We were right.
Fair enough. Now, how heavily defended is this camp of yours?
Very. The Mordrem Guard are not mindless. They set up a strong defensive perimeter, and they know how to patrol it.
Rimstone is right. The Mordrem Guard are sharp, precise. They must know we're coming.
That doesn't matter now. There are prisoners here, and our friends might be among them. We're going in. Thanks for backing up, Ram Tribune. What's your assessment of the situation here?
This seems to be a large-scale prisoner containment camp. The Mordrem Guard goes out, collects living and dead bodies, and brings them here.
Then this is where they grow all the Mordrem we've been fighting? Part prison camp, part minion factory.
Right. There's no easy access, but at least one member of Destiny's Edge is here. I can feel it.
Feelings, Tribune? From a soldier like you.
Cut me some slack. I'm still getting used to this new magic and how to describe it. Come on, we think there's a back way in. Follow me. If we can do enough damage to this facility, it'll disrupt Mordremoth's progress in the whole region. Things can only stand near me. I can boost your strength.
Let's do this.
Feel the pain.
Our moment has finally come.
We're done here. Let's move on to the main encampment.
Muster here before rolling out in force to collect prisoners and corpses.
We overcame worse odds while you were off in the mists. We can handle this.
I'm with Bram. You haven't really seen this warband in action yet, Tribune. Trust me and follow my lead.
Clear this area. The next targeting party is heading out soon.
Together we shall gallop.
Destroy them!
Subdue them! And I can't.
Feel the power of the jungle dragon!
Did that hurt?
I am everywhere!
Replenishing.
Workout since I got back from the mists.
Hey, about that. When are you gonna fess up about how you got these new skills, sir?
Maybe when Mordremoth or one of its leafy puppets isn't trying to kill us. Until then, stop asking.
He's right. Focus on the mission, Rox. Right now, we need to find a way off this plateau. Ears up. Lots of tendrils here.
Too many. We can't afford to get bogged down here. We need something to clear the path.
Agreed. There's airship wreckage scattered across the plateau. Let's see if we can scavenge some incendiaries. This Pact weapons crate is still intact, and there's ordnance here we can use.
Fire grenades. Outstanding. They burn hot enough to reduce just about anything to ash.
Let's do this.
You'll be feeling that one for days.
I've never encountered tendrils that powerful before. We must be on the right track.
Mordremoth knows we're here, but it doesn't seem concerned. It's interested, but not urgent.
Or that's what it wants us to think. Keep your eyes open and move up to that clearing.
The Overseer stations himself nearby, between the corpse staging ground and the live prisoner cages. There's the Overseer. I'm itching for a shot at him. I collected a lot more than my sword when I was in the mists. I take points, but I'm still sorting out the voices in my head. This new spell arsenal of mine comes with baggage.
All right. Proceed with caution, and be ready for anything.
You made it this far. Impressive. But you'll go no further, and you'll never leave.
Replenishing. Feel the fury! I could outrun a centaur.
Mordremoth protects me. I cannot be harmed.
The blooms are healing any damage we do. Take them out so we can finish this.
Plenty of fire grenades left in those crates. Let's see if these blooms burn as hot as the tendrils did.
Feel the pain.
You'll never defeat us! Mordremoth's growth cannot be contained!
They'll have to hit much harder.
Did that hurt?
Enemy down. Not that it did us much good. Sorry, Commander, but this looks like a dead end.
Mordremoth's reacting to us, growing stronger defenses. We need to hit them harder to clear a path.
Can do. Stand back.
They'll have to hit much harder.
Nice work, Tribune. I can see the camp below. Way below. How are we going to get down there?
You glide, Commander. I'll create portals along the cliff face for the rest of us.
Good thinking. I'll lead the way, and the rest of you can catch up as quick as you can.
Thanks, boss. Though, I'm not sure everyone would agree. Canuck's looking greener than usual.
I'm fine. You try falling from portal to portal while an elder dragon buzzes in your skull. See how green you get.
This is where they keep the live prisoners. Whoever we're looking for is somewhere nearby.
We'll get you out of here, Mom. I swear it.
Ritlock, are you still feeling that feeling?
Affirmative. And it's even stronger here. They're close. Just beyond those vine walls.
What are we waiting for? Tribune, put your new magic to work and clear us a path. Please!
They'll have to hit much harder.
Oh, a rescue party. Then Wolf did hear me. In here. They're starving us. No food or water for days.
That's because Mordremoth doesn't care if we're alive or dead when it plugs us into a blighting tree. Release us! Now!
Thalin? Why is Mordremoth locking up so many nightmare courtiers?
You know nothing of the court. We seek freedom, and Mordremoth's yoke is even more onerous than the Pale Tree's.
Forget her, just get me out! The Mordrem took Logan and Soja and Traherne deeper in the jungle, and I don't know why.
Hang on, Mother. We're about to bust you out of there.
Head to the overpass. We can cut it off there.
We have to keep moving.
I like my chances better. This way.
Mother, look out!
The pains of this world are fleeting.
Hit much harder.
Replenishing. Time to do some real damage.
I can fight again. Thanks.
Mother! Mom! Spirits!
Bram, I'm sorry.
Me too, kid. At least she took Thalin with her. And Thalin died screaming like the coward she was.
I need time. There are rituals to perform. Gone. Spirits. I don't even know if he was with her during the crash. And her bow. If it's in that camp, I want it. My mom and I never... We didn't have... Just let me say goodbye to her. Alone. Just go. I'll catch up. I swear to you, I'm not going to die out here. Not until I see Mordremoth fall.
Take whatever time you need. Catch up as soon as you can. Listen up. I need a volunteer to stay behind. Bram will get his time, but he needs someone to watch his back.
I was already planning to, Commander. Bram and I have been through too much for me to just leave him like this. Go on ahead. I'll make sure we find you. After Bram makes his peace with Air.
Thanks, Rox. Everyone else move out. The rest of our friends are still out there. And the egg. And Mordremoth.